Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do. Hey, are you actually a doll or were you a doll?
Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere. Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store. Babe, you look so beautiful today. Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human?
Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay! Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy.
You forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I? Go home, I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I? Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her. With the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No! Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did! You killed Steph! How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend!
She was my friend, too! Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out.
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop!
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel? Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right, you may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
Ah, what do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
No, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free! Thank you, Mother!
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair!
Too tired. I'm just gonna take a nap and go home to my family.
Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother, may I, and not me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna end you.
Emma!
Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game.
door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother May I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother May I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations, you are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!
Here's your soulmate candy cane!
Mmm!
No, don't eat it! You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bree. I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Here's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? Let's see if we're soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake.
Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope, I never did. But I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out?
I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream.
Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.
Good morning, Mom. I spy with my little eye, my mom.
Here, take your vision blocking glasses.
I spy with my little eye, these vision blocking glasses.
Wear them as much as you can so you don't have to say I spy all the time. I barely take mine off.
I spy with my little eye, the ground. I spy with my little eye, the bush.
I spy with my little eye, the bus.
Class, can anyone tell me why the earth is flat?
My eyes are so itchy. My glasses, where'd they go?
Timmy, say I spy.
I spy with my little eye, a beautiful girl named Brianna.
Chad, is that you?
Of course it's me. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those.
I spy with my little eye, Dad. Give me back my glasses.
No way. I lost mine. Catch me if you can.
I spy with my little eye, the wall. I spy with my little eye, chat. I spy with my little eye, my vision blocking glasses.
Hey, give them back.
No, they're mine. And if you have your eyes open, you need to say I spy.
I spy with my little...
Chad?
Attention everyone. For population control, you may no longer wear your vision blocking glasses or your eyes closed for an extended period of time. Anyone who breaks these rules will be killed.
I spy with my little eye.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why don't you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby, are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
Now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully... There's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend.
I'm safe. I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you!
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think! Ooey oh, ooey mackepa.
I'm safe!
Oh no, you just got a lyric!
Hurry, babe, read it!
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank blank. Be the-
Babe!
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way.
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost three people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank, blank, blank. One. Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed the man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug. Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna.
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La, 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 I'm not listening to you. Wait.
Okay, 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 okay.
La, 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it!
It starts with E.
Ole, 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 Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now. Attention, everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finish a lyric will no longer be deadly.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it!
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric. So, how was the kiss?
It was all right. Thanks, Professor. Only two more to go and then I can finally meet my soulmate.
Good luck.
Brianna, who's next on your list?
Eugene. That'll be easy. He's such a nerd. Hey, Eugene.
Basically in quantum physics. What do you want?
Want a kiss?
I don't know. I'm kind of out of your league.
Eugene, just give me a chance. Please, please.
I guess. Just don't tell anyone. I don't want anyone finding out about this.
Trust me. Neither do I. Thanks, Eugene.
You're so mid.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I had to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. I'll make things weird. Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason! Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list, and then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise, I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it. Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens, you can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens? I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens?
How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he'd die.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you? That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
Jake, you wouldn't actually do it, right? You wouldn't kill me.
I would. Happily.
Bree Bree, where are you?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Found you. This is for my dad.
Jake?
Uh-oh, Jake took too long to complete his happy and you know it.
Jake, are you still alive?
Not for much longer. I'm so cold.
Here, take this sweater. You gave it to me. You should have it back anyways. I really did love you, Jake.
I love you.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it's, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it's, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?